is it Tony speaking? How can I help you?
Tony?
Yes?
Yes. I need a bus to pick up my child. He's going to school, but the thing is that...
What school does he go to?
He's going... You know, honestly, I really don't know, because
well,
they
then
gave
how
me
am I
some
supposed
kind
to know
of information
know?
About...
Hello?
You know, it's a local area around East New York.
Listen.
Yes.
You don't know what school your child goes to, and
yeah,
you don't
he
know
has
what
a nanny, and I'm not officially responsible for him, but the thing
say
is that
again?
He's sleeping, and I need to get this kid to school because he's in my way, and...
Who is this? This sounds like Paul...
Excuse me, Paul who?
What is your name?
It's Philip.
Philip?
Philip Jackson, yes. I have to get this kid to school because I have things to do. I need him out of my way. He's really starting to become a problem now, you know? And if I don't get him out of here, I don't know what I'm going to do.
Maybe you should commit yourself.
Listen, ma'am, I have things to do. People have places to go, work
really?
To do, crack to smoke. Ma'am, you just don't understand. This kid needs to get out of here.
Really?
Yes, can you come pick this little Brett and get him the hell of school or something?
Oh, I have no idea.
Please?
I don't know who we're picking up and who we're
Look,
doing what
with. Look,
I need
this kid in school or just out of my hair because it's just too
do
much
Do you have
to do.
Much hair anyway?
No, ma'am, it's all the crack. You know
oh,
how it is.
It's,
you
I
know how it is when you
this
smoke
is
that.
You,
it just,
Paul,
it just all
it's
comes
either
out.
Paul or Joe P.
Excuse me, Joe who?
Oh, God.
Hello?
Transportation.
Hello?
Yes.
Yes, I need a ride to Elmhurst Hospital.
Elmhurst Hospital?
Yes, my leg really hurts and I have a penis stuck up my ass. It's really just irritating me. Can you,
you
get
a
this
penis
out of me,
stuck
please?
In your ass?
Excuse me.
What happened?
Hello?
What did you say?
Yes, I have a bad leg problem. Can you just pick me up and take me to this place? Because I need some help.
Oh. You
Sir!
Give me 1 minute.
Okay.
Hold on.
Transportation.
Yo, yeah, I need a ride to my house, man. I'm out here and I don't know where the fuck I am, but I gotta get home, son. Yeah, you know what I'm talking about. Right? I'm telling you to wake the fuck up and you know where you are, but nigga gotta get home. Nigga wake up with a fucking goddamn pipe in his mouth, don't got nothing to do, and I gotta go home, nigga. Can you come pick me up, nigga?
Okay, cool. Where you at?
Yeah, I'm on Linden Boulevard and shit, because a nigga done smoked too much. You know when you wake up and you smoke too motherfucking much and you don't know where the fuck you is? Nigga, I gotta get home. I got shit to do and kids to kick the shit out. You know what I'm talking about? Let me tell you a little story. You little motherfucker wake up in the morning talking about, I need my shit. Nigga, get the fuck to school. Nigga, I need my shit and chicken. You know
sick.
What I'm talking about? Look. Tell me you don't need a fucking fat blood and some chicken in you, right?
You sick, man.
You gotta get that chicken and that blood in you, know what I'm saying? That's what life about, nigga. Can you pick me up? I gotta go home.
You sick, guy.
Can you pick me up, nigga? I got to get home.
Okay.
My nigga ain't got shit to do in this street. Nigga, look around, 5-0 coming by like ain't no business. Now, I got to get home. Can you do me that favor, nigga?
Okay, I was saying, yeah, right, though. One second.
I need you to send me some bullshit down here so I go home. I'm on Linden Boulevard. You know how to drive, motherfucker? You know how to fucking drive. Don't fuck around me.